The pitch looks all right, doesn't it?
Yeah, feeling good.
We've got some our players back. We've got Luke back. I know Sam's injured. Toby's late. But really, apart from Tobi, it's just starting 11 I want. If we can't do it with them, then there's going to be trouble. The last couple of weeks, it's just been terrible because everyone sees the cameras. They're just up their game, don't they? And everyone's up in their game except us. We could be a match for any team in this league. I can only tell them to pick a side and do what I've got to do on the line, but it's down to them on the pitch. Even if we play well and we lose, I'll be happy. But I just want them playing as a team again.
I think it's positive because everyone's so eager to get the win. There's a bit of anxiety in there as well because everyone wants that win. I think if we get it today, it'll just like bring loads of confidence anyway.
You're out wide, control the ball, then knock it down. See you later.
Yeah? So we've got to keep the ball down.
If we get rid of it quicker, we're going through them. You're going bang, bang, bang. You're there. Want someone on that keeper, on throws and on corners, yeah? Of course he's pushing. Of course he's pushing. He's allowed to.
It's always good, man. It's always good to win.
Relieved.
I think we should have won that game a lot easier. I don't think we were at the races in the first half, but second half everyone pulled together and I was lucky enough to get a goal as well. This guy did well, I think got an assist. Yeah. So yeah, I'm just happy to get the win.
We had to grind it out. In the last few weeks we lacked communication and just a bit of that drive.
Yeah.
But quite a few people were talking and it was helping in different areas today. Credit to Yemi as well, actually.
Yeah, a couple of good saves. Pretty, there,
credit to Yemi for making that last save.
The comments always slew Yemi, so you got to big him up when he does well.
We needed it. We absolutely needed it.
The way we played as well, we deserved the win. It was a bit nerve-wracking at the end. Fantastic save by Yemi, and then all of a sudden, he drops it out of his hands. And it's just
heart attack. 1-0 down in the first half, we shouldn't have been. We should have been at least 3 or 4 up, without a doubt. And then they get it in the second half, and they do it. Good result, it's a good victory. It's a much needed victory. We're going there now, we'll have a pint or whatever and it'll feel much better. So, really happy, really, really happy.
Well, I'm happy anyway. It's a win.
So we've got to win. We've got to win.